Andrew.
What are you doing on the track?
I need you to do me a favor.
What?
I need you to manipulate Joanne by entering her mind and altering her thought process. Can you do it for us? For me? Please?
No. Sorry.
I'll give you a phone. So you do it?
Yeah, I guess I will.
Thank you! So I've been playing this game called StarCraft for a really long time, and I think you should play because it's really fun.
I don't think so.
You have to play StarCraft!
Wait, why? I hear only losers play it. What?
Joe, can you get your stuff prepared?
Okay.
I'm not a loser! Alright guys, let's get ready for the meeting.
We'll be there in a minute.
Joanne, you forgot your drink!
Alright, so we still need to pick colors out, and I'm thinking like...
I love green.
Lime green!
Lime orange!
Yes, we can!
Oranges! And lavender!
Where's our orange?
Joanne,
I have a drink. Okay, guys, so basically today, Joanne and I have ideas to present to you about where prom will be, its activities, colors, and stuff like that. So here's my idea. This is where I want it, this location right here. Joanne. All right, guys, let's do this. So remember what we're going to do. We have to go into Joanne's mind and make sure that she changes her idea of where prom should be, so that we can get it where we want it to be. So how long do we have until we have to leave?
We have 30 minutes till the kick, guys. I'll play the music.
Let's do this.
Ready? Good luck, guys.
So, watch any good movies lately?
Not really. They all suck now. How about you?
I'm not touching you.
John, you are
I'm not
so
touching
stupid.
You. I'm not touching you. I
might wear orange.
Why?
What's wrong with orange?
Asians can't wear orange.
You're so pale.
Oh my goodness.
Hey,
Addie, what are you shave wearing? Your legs.
I think I'm wearing purple.
Joanne?
I don't know. I don't think I need to worry about that this year because I don't think I'm going to go to prom.
Why?
Because I really want to go with Andrew, but I hear... asking some
other girl. No, he's
asking
you.
No,
I think you just have to wait for it. And speaking of Andrew, check him out. He's working. Andrew, get over here.
Did it work?
Yeah. All right. Remember, you guys have 30 minutes to get in there. Gotta remember what we're doing, right, Andrew?
Don't screw up.
Give it one try. Here. Ready?
Okay.
Good luck. Go.
Almost. It's time.
That'd be really cute.
Maybe a one-shouldered dress.
Thank you.
what we like, and we say the same for you.
Till the day my life is through, this I promise.